Hey, what's up, guys? We're chilling here in DJ Maphorisa's studio with such amazing talent. I mean, we have a songwriter, we've got a producer, we've got a vocalist. I mean, I'm such a lucky girl to be sitting amongst such amazing talent. And I mean, they're not too bad to look at either. You are kind of innocent. You're the one that was crying over, you know, someone jacking your girl. I'ma bless us. How do you come up with these concepts? I mean, like, where do you, you know, some people is in the bathroom and on the toilet seat, shower. And in the shower. Where is your inspiration drawn from?
It's from the hood, elokshini. Yeah, and it's only lapho because I talk, no, I write, you know, it's into esiphila ngazo like yabo yonke lento so ngasho ukuthi lo inspiration yami ngithola kakhulu elokishini but manje sengihlale namajita so ndingasho ukuthi nabo nje bayayiletha leyo nto leyo vibe leyo ukuthi siyakhe ngoma because angibhali ngedwa suke sisonke maybe vibe
just having fun yeah. You don't prepare.
So sometimes you know R. Kelly has like girls in the studio as well to give him inspiration. Are you guys the type? Do you guys get the girls to like create that vibe? Mlindo, can you tell us? Do you get the girls in the studio? I think Mlindo's got a girl. You can't be talking about this.
No sign, like what's no girls? Because like no shit.
No girls.
Have girls. Yeah.
So I'm lucky. I'm the only lucky one right now. So like since like girls aren't allowed, I'm sure. I know you guys deal with like a lot of groupies like outside at shows. Can you give us like one crazy groupie experience that you've had? Cats? You look like you know something. Give us.
Yeah, I can feel obviously if Pusha and Spansako it goes out there, obviously because we people about supporters. I don't. I'm not busy. I'm a groupies. Ne, I'm busy. I'm a supporters. I'm not there. So I'm a supporters. I'm not there. Standard. I'm loyal. I'm a supporter. And by stand, and that's a supporter.
Come on, don't be diplomatic. You know, there's a supporter, and then there's a groupie. You know what I mean? The girl that's gonna follow you to the bus, to the hotel room. Yeah. You're gonna find a girl by the window.
Yeah, I come on. I'm a
yeah.
On a party. I see now cool because it's something that we used to. If you go into the Spanish, obviously, there's gonna be people who are crazy over you and stuff.
Yeah. So Mlindo, you have to give me something. What is the craziest thing that you've done to stand out, to get into the music industry? What would you say you did to risk it all for your career?
And I didn't know anyone, so I think that would be the first step. Keep it busy, not knowing where you're going.
Right. The City of Lights. It took Mlindo about 8 hours to get here, the boys, 7 years. And me, just 5 minutes to hop inside the studio. You know what I mean? We might have a little surprise, Sonyana, but that's gonna be at the end of the show. So stay tuned. See you guys.